it was my absolute number one label to send stuff to, and so I was very lucky that I've only ever sent one demo email, and it was to Paul.
You can release such a broad spectrum of sounds on Hot Flush, I think, and people will still appreciate it because that's what they expect from Hot Flush and what they're used to.
We definitely don't prescribe a sound and tell people what to do. That's counterproductive, I think, to true creativity.
The key is, you know, being kind of true to yourself artistically, whether that in a sort of A&R sense or in a sort of production sense.